We're going to prove the following statement. Let n be a natural number, then the sum of I as I ranges from 1 up to n equals n times n plus 1 divided by 2. We'll prove this in three different ways. The first that we are going to do here is a simple direct proof. Basically, we start with the premise. In this case, the premise is that n is a natural number. From this, we logically deduce the conclusion, namely that the sum of the first n natural numbers equals n times n plus 1 divided by 2. What we'll do is as follows. We let s denote the sum on the left-hand side. So s is the quantity that we are interested in. But there's another way of writing s. So informally, we can write s as 1 plus 2 and so on, plus all the way up to n. But we can reverse the order. We can take n plus n minus 1 and so on, down to 1. And more formally, this can be written as the sum as I goes from 1 up to n of n minus I plus 1. So when I is 1, this term is just n. And when I is n, this term is just 1. And now what we are going to do is we are going to add both expressions. So 2 times s is equal to this sum plus this sum. But now the two summations range over the same I over the same values. So I can combine these as follows. So each term is now I plus n minus I plus 1. And simplifying this, I get n plus 1. So this is the sum of n plus 1 as I ranges from 1 up to n. But this is just a constant for every term. And I have n terms, so this is equal to n times n plus 1. So 2s is equal to n times n plus 1, thus dividing both sides by 2, we get s equals n times n plus 1 divided by 2. And that proves the result. In the next video, we're going to give a similar proof, but it will use the technique of case analysis.